Somebody I know.
Would you party last night
then? Aye, sorry.
Aye.
House looks like a bomb's hit it though.
Oh, sure, don't worry, we'll give you a hand tidy this place up.
Cheers, lads. Well, we may as well start somewhere.
Aye, sure, we'll start down the bedroom.
Aye, come on.
Where do you want us to start?
Right. Here's Scott Key, that room there. Cheers. Jack, you just want to take that one there?
Right, then I'll...
This one. Right.
Shit! Scott! Jack! Come here!
Oh, crap.
Shit.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Right.
Oh, my God. Shit!
He can't be dead. Here,
what's going on?
Get up!
What? Holy shit! He's dead.
No, he can't be dead. Oh,
yes.
Scott!
Scott!
What's wrong with him? You all right?
Let's see. Here's a note.
For you.
Who is he? Do you know him? Who is he?
It's just some wee faggot went to school with.
Hey, what's the note say?
It just says that I pushed him too far and it's my fault he's dead. It's not my fault.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Come on, Scott, yeah. You have to done
something. I gave him a bit of a hard time, but
Rise up.
I didn't push him to this.
This is a mess. We're gonna have to call the police.
No, we can't call the police. Call the police, I get in shit. See if it finds out.
What?
Believe him.
You'll get in shit.
Himself.
It's my house. There's a dead body in my floor.
We can't go to the police.
The only
hold
way
on, hold on, hold way. On. Right.
What are we going to do?
We're going to have to bury him.
You can't just bury him.
Harry's right. It's the only thing we can do to keep us all out of trouble.
What do you mean us all? I have nothing to do with this.
It's everything to do with you.
This together.
What have you talked me into?
Come on, quick, just shut up. Get it out.
Beat yourself up about it.
What do you mean? Just kill someone? What's this?
Just drink it.
What is it?
It's whiskey. Just drink it.
did what had to be done.
I suppose you're right, that guy would have told us, wouldn't he?
Of course he would. Don't know what he was doing at my party anyway. Freak.
Still, Jack's taking it pretty bad.
How you feeling, Jack?
On top of the world, what do you think?
Here, take a drink of that. Come on, steady your nerves. Right, better get to work.
Must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're full?
Jesus! Look, this bastard's heavy! Oh, Christ. Oof. I dump him here.
Jeez, that's one heavy cunt.
Probably did him a favour by killing him.
How do you work that one out?
That fat bastard would have died of a heart attack anyway in a few years' time.
Let's get to work.
Nothing but goddamn rocks in here.
What are you doing?
He's going to tell.
What are you doing?
He's going to tell.
Why?
No,
this is you now. This is you. We're
no,
not
listen.
To do with this.
No, you
hey,
can't leave me.
Scott,
don't fucking leave
we
me.
We can't do
I'll
this.
Your no. Neck.
Unstable man.
Harry! Harry, it was your party! Come back! This would never have happened if you hadn't had that stupid party!
Broken strings, broken idols, broken heads.